Useless Minecraft builds? Part 8, the Red Wool Processing Plant. This build changes all of your blue sheep into red sheep without any dye, unless you're George Not Found. All you have to do is build a pathway with evokers along the path, place a dispenser with a water bucket at one end, lead your sheep to the dispenser, watch the evokers do their thing, shear the sheep if you want, and send this to your colorblind friends so they know that they're getting red every time.